I channel here. I channel again, and today we are going to be reviewing the Nintendo 3DS. Cool.
I mean, is there really that much to say? It's just the Nintendo 3DS, but flat. There we go. It's just a 3DS. But apparently, you know, parents are stupid and they don't know how to put parental controls on this thing. So they have to make an entirely new console. There's a button right here. Close it. Anyways, here's the 3DS. See the difference? Analog stick.
Parental controls on it.
Parental controls, so you know, but I don't know what you can do. Ready? Okay. In conclusion, buy 3DS. I don't recommend it, you know, thumbs down. Thumbs down, I give it a thumbs down. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Don't buy it. You're throwing your money away. You wanna throw it away? Parental controls on it. Put anything on it. It's freaking dumb. Just throwing precious $100 bills away. Cutting them up with scissors. Cool. Yeah.
I don't recommend it. I'm gonna go
burn it. Oh man, I love the 3D to 2DS. Oh, you didn't see it! Where did you get this? Can you get me one? Thanks, man. We'll get me one. Camera's still on. Yeah, there are plenty other uses for this that don't involve playing it, like drawing on it. Using it as a drink booster. Good options. I give it a